Well, Sammy, how is your binge watching of movies about the future?
There were so many unusual and useful things. Sometimes a bit scary, but mostly useful. Technologies of the future are so cool!
Well, what about the present? Go on, tidy up in here. And I'll think of what to show our viewers today.
Oh, if I had a cleaning robot, it would tidy up in a zap, and I would continue watching movies about the future. Guys, do you like movies about the future? Give a thumbs up if you do, and write your favorite movie in the comments.
What to do today?
Hello!
Sam, what are you doing here? I asked you to tidy up.
It's not him. I'm Sam from the future. Here, Sue, give it to me from the present.
But why don't you give it to yourself?
I can't meet with myself. Goodbye, Sue.
But, Sam, I have so many questions. Sam!
Did I hear things or were you calling me?
Well, almost you. You from the future.
What? I've missed myself?
But, you brought yourself a gift.
Really? Wow! Is it something from the future? I want to know what it is.
Let's see what's inside. Looks like a car!
Look! Here's a manual!
Right. Let's put it here.
Start with the wheels.
That sounds right. This should go here. And this part... there! Aha! And repeat! Awesome! Now, we'll start with the engine.
Now I believe you even more. Well, about the visit from the future.
Really?
This car works on salt water. Where else can you see something like that?
Maybe the future is already here.
I haven't thought about it from that angle. What are you doing?
I'm connecting wires. The black one goes here and the red one there. Don't confuse them. Right, and now I'll put the cover on.
Now let's get it moving!
Look! These parts let the car move on salt water. We need to assemble them like this. That here, and that right on top.
Will it fly?
Oh, no, Sammy. I think flying cars are still far away. Okay, I'll insert the engine of the future into the car. And drip in some salt water.
Three, two, one...
No! No! The car lives on salt water all by itself!
So guys, did you like our car of the future? Give a thumbs up if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. What if Sam from the future pays another visit?
And write in the comments which future technologies you are looking forward to.
Bye!
This thing is old, but it's only old where I came from.